What's up, everyone? So recently I installed the 2.1.0 easy installer for I2P, and I had seen a couple people did the same thing and they were having issues with it. I had issues with it when I first installed it, and I didn't get why. I kind of had to mess around with it a little bit until I figured it out, and it was really weird. It was like I installed it with the wrong installer. I wanted to make a video to show you guys the way I fixed mine. And it was basically just uninstalling it and using a different installer. So right off the bat, we can see that I'm in my downloads folder and there's two different, 2.1.0 easy bundle installers. One's an I2P installer, one's an easy bundle installer. And they're both different. And I think the best way to tell them apart is the, high quality graphics in the easy installer. You can kind of see the difference just looking at it. But I'm going to open up this I2P installer first. I want to look at the properties of it. And you can see it's 22.5 megabytes. And then we'll check out the properties of this other installer to see how big that one is. And you can see it's 150 megabytes. Pretty big difference, you can see they're both 1.0. And it's funny because it's like, leave it to me to screw up a GUI installer, like a Windows installer. But you see this kind of like old school layout of this installer. Now let's look at the other one. We'll run this one. And we see it's looks a little bit cleaner, right? So that's it. I'm going to go, and I wanted to show that real quick. This is the other one, the easy installer. So, while that's installing, we're going to install it. And then, I'm going to show you guys how I got it to work. How it works. So once we get it, now that it's installed, warming up, you see, boom, I2P starting. So once it starts up, I'll fire it up and I'll show you what I was talking about. You can see, boom, here we are. So we're going to go through, simple next go kind of thing. I know I had already had a video on installing I2P. This really wasn't meant to be a install, how to install I2P video. It was meant to be like a, I screwed up my install and here's how I fixed it. And it was really just, at the end of the day, you turn this video off now. It was just to show the distinction between those two, different installers. I'm going to go ahead and just, wrap this up and, finish this setup just to show you that it really does, 2.1.0 actually does work. The easy installer, remember? The easy installer, not the other one. So we've ran our speed test, we got everything set up, and finish. And here we are. We see that, we got the yellow lights on the left there, which, switch up. And this is where I got it, this one right here. Was the easy install. The other one that I got, I want to say, I think it was the I2P Easy Install Bundle. So you can see there's two of them. There's the I2P, top one, I2P Install, that's the wrong one. The second one down is the actual Easy Installer. The buttons, set up like that, it threw me off, It threw me off, and I ended up grabbing the wrong one. So if you're having issues with it and you can't get on, or you try to open up the your browser and it doesn't open, or you get Java errors, probably you have the same issue that I had. And that's how I fixed it, for myself. I know I had seen people in another video saying that they were having issues with it. And basically this video is pretty much exclusively for the two people that were hey, I'm having issues with this. I hope it helped you. And I'll see you guys in the next video.